Hello everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another reaction video, and we're still talking about the iconic Sly and the Family Stone. Ooh, this one. I Want to Take You Higher, which I previously played. That is my favorite. But this one is right up there. This is a really significant song. It was released in late 1969, at the very end of the year. By mid-February, it was number one on the Billboard Hot 100. Huge hit. The reason why I say this song is significant, because this is mentioned a lot as one of the first real funk records. It has a very recognizable beginning and a killer bass line by the master himself, Mr. Larry Graham. If you don't get up and dance to this one, I can't say anything for you. It's that kind of, it just makes you just want to just, it is so funky. This would be another one for the definition of funk. You could attach this recording to it and people would go, oh, okay, I get it. Because it's funky. This is really an iconic song by them. It's so identifiable with them. I mean, if you say the title, people go, oh, people who know 70s music, oh, yeah, that's Sly and the Family Stone. Yeah, it's that identifiable with them. This is called Thank You for Letting Me Be Myself Again.
Fingers start shaking.
Wow. I haven't heard that song in a while. That was so enough funky. If that bass line sounds familiar to you, and you're not familiar with Sly and the Family Stone, go back in my channel. Go to Janet Jackson. Go to Rhythm Nation. Same bass line. Different tempo. Yeah. Remember, I always say in this channel periodically, everybody influences everybody else when it comes to music. And that's not a bad thing at all, in my opinion. As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Please like, click, share, and subscribe for further content. And I will be back with some more from Sly and the Family Stone.